because I realized that I guess it was like a safe space. Like I was able to just like show my interest. And I'm not really able to do that anywhere else.
It's like everybody's like a big family. And it's fun in there. Like it's never, nothing's never, it's like always by themselves.
First time I was there, I realized it was actually kind of fun, so I wanted to keep going. It was pretty fun. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure if we didn't go to All Stars, we would have just been bored at the house and just be, you know, it's true.
The different friends that I met, and I was just like, instead of me going home, I could stay after school for a while and just help others and be surrounded by my friends who I really wouldn't see because I didn't have class with them.
That's when I come back to make memories. A great time to make new friends. I could at least just gone to my house and be bored from 3 to 6, but you know what, I didn't, because you know, I knew where I was going to All Stars. I was gonna have a great time.